This is an improved version of the fly Morten used in the movie. Part of the deer hair has been replaced with foam, which absorbs less water, thus considerably improving floatability. The result is a lighter fly, which is easier to cast on light tackle. This type of mouse fly is also great for pike fishing. Just remember to tie in the deer hair in smaller bunches with Kevlar thread. Fold back the top layer of foam to the first tie in point. Trim the deer hair flat underneath the body.